Hello everyone and welcome to the Sizzle Bacon Trains Christmas Special 2021. Hope you enjoy. As we celebrate Christmas this year in Stepford, let's watch Santa Claus or Father Christmas or whatever you want to call him struggle this year in Stepford as he tries to pull through and suffer and embarrass himself with his calamities. So let's look through this year and see how much embarrassment he has caused in Stepford and what terrible things will happen.
Ho ho ho! Merry Christmas, everyone! I just delivered all my presents across the world to all the good boys and girls of Christmas this year. But finally, I get to go home and sit beside the fire in my nice warm house in Berrily. So let's go on this train together for one last train ride home to my nice warm house to Berrily. So let's go. On the train we go. Yes, my nice warm house. Here we go.
And while I'm on the train, let me tell you stories of what I did while delivering presents.
Where the heck is the chimney? How am I supposed to get my presents under the tree if there's no chimney? I'm trying to bounce down to see if I can crash the roof in.
Wow, this is an odd one. Oh.
Yeah, I'm not going to deliver any presents to this house. You're a naughty list. You're getting some coal this year.
I'm going to run away from the situation.
And here's me, who thought it would be funny to knock on people's doors and pretend to be the FBI.
Hello?
FBI, open up!
Hello?
Hi, I'm Daima. If you don't know me, I was on Roblox Got Talent in one of Albert's stuffed YouTube videos. Let's just say he is the more inappropriate version of Flamingo. Anyways, little does Sizzle Bacon Claws know, I'm the one driving the train, and everyone knows that Barely is not Pog. So what am I going to do? You guessed it, crash into the buffers at Barely, then Sizzle Bacon Claws will be no more ha 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 ha.
Oh god, no! 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 No!
Ha 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 ha! Sizzle Bacon Claws is dead and will never be able to see Barely again, the most non-podcast station ever, ha 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 ha!
My old friend, I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound silence. In restless dreams I walked along narrow streets of cobblestone, 'neath the halo of a street lamp I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night. The sound of silence.
and in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound of silence.